Well, this is a Truth Soldier reporting, and I don't know how to prove this to you, but I'm just going to tell you the way it is. As you can see from my title, I'm in Chilliwack, British Columbia. Now, people have talked to me, and I'm actually originally from Halifax, Nova Scotia. That's like 7,000 kilometers from here. Now, people have been telling me that, you know, they have a rainy season here. But something is really wrong with our weather, because it has been 8 months of overcast weather with rain every day. Or during that 8 months, there was a month and a half we had some snow, but the precipitation has not stopped every single day. We've had maybe 4 days, 5 days with a bit of sun. And like, this is like really bizarre, and I'm amazed that people don't talk about this. And another thing, like, it's like cold all the time. So the weather patterns are all over the world I've been hearing are really, really screwed up. And this is my car. And this is my message behind here. Now, I haven't been driving around for a while. And if you look right here on the ground, the earth here is so saturated that you try to drive, you sink in the ground here if you park your car too long. Anyway, there's no driveway for this house where I'm at here. But I figured I would do this short little video describing the fact that we have no sunlight. And you would think that people wouldn't realize that something is wrong. Now, I've talked to people and they said, oh yeah, it's a rainy season. Yeah, we have like a tropical thing here. I said, no, this is not a rainy season. You've got non-stop overcast weather. So I hope that other people catch on to this video and start doing some reports of their own. You can learn more about the weather in this world on my website, chemtrailsinourskies.wordpress.com, or you can go to the Fukushima Radiation Tree Reports.wordpress.com to learn about other disasters happening to our environment. So pay attention. Our weather is really screwed up. Bye.